Old gopher turtle. As far as I know, they're still endangered. Oh, you heard me talking. This one is in Middleburg. And he lives in a hole right over there. Forest back there. He likes to come out and eat. Let's see if I can find some. Don't I see any? This stuff. They like to eat these things. Make little white flowers. So I see this one mostly eaten. And every other one I've ever seen in Florida. He's like, shut the hell up. Show you his house, which is right over here. Old hole. Lots of forest. How big would be back here for all I know. Shit. Alright. That hole right there is where he lives. Got some trash in his way. I'll have to get that out of the way for him. Anyway. Yep. Just wanted to share Mr. Gopher Turtle here. And if you see a hole like that, don't mess with it. As far as I know, it's still a big crime to mess with these guys. Like bald eagles. Endangered. Alright. About wraps it up. Uh-oh. So what the hell is that? Like you're gonna do something anyway. Wonder if I can get him going into his hole without scaring him. Hush. All right, well, you just screwed it all up. Now he's just sitting there. Anyway, enough of that. Y'all have a good day. And don't mess with turtles.